to Seattle, and here's another example of why you just got to give up on a pro stock car unless you're Bob Glidden at E-Town. Terry Adams upside down into the fence, back on his wheels. He was a passenger.